Sienna Lingle left to right across your radio as she gets it to the half court line. No pressure from GRCC in backcourt. Now Lingle whips it back out to Spool. Kennedy Spool attacks the basket, goes in a and it's 17-4. Bay College with the lead. Cuts the ball, but Bichette's got it now. Bichette spots up for another triple. That's no good. Rebound underneath, and they're battling for it. The Norse get it again. Here's Kennedy Spool for a three. Spool with a triple.